CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.4, Explain Methods of Application Architecture and Delivery Models. Application Architectures. In the world of IT, application architectures are like the blueprints that architects use to design buildings. Just as architects plan the structure of a building to ensure functionality, IT professionals design application architectures to create efficient and reliable software systems. In this video, we will cover three basic software layers that serve as the foundation for most application architectures. These layers are the presentation layer, the application layer, and the data layer. The presentation layer, also known as the front-end or user interface, is the part of an application that interacts directly with users. Its primary purpose is to present information and provide a user-friendly interface. This layer handles the visual elements, such as graphics, menus, buttons, and forms, that users see on their screens. It also facilitates user input, capturing data, and transmitting it to the application layer for processing. In essence, the presentation layer acts as the bridge between the user and the application. Next, there is the application layer. The application layer, also referred to as the middleware or business logic layer, is the core functional component of an application. It processes and manages user requests received from the presentation layer and performs the necessary computations and data manipulations to fulfill those requests. This layer contains the business logic, algorithms, and rules that define how the application functions and processes data. It acts as an intermediary between the presentation layer and our next layer, the data layer. As for that data layer, we usually refer to it as the backend or data access layer, and it is responsible for storing, retrieving, and managing the application's data. It deals with databases or other data storage mechanisms where information is persistently stored. When the application requires data, the data layer retrieves and sends it to the application layer for processing. Similarly, when data needs to be saved or updated, the data layer handles the storage process. In the next video, we will see how these application architecture layers are deployed within varying architecture models. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.